A host of the hit HGTV series Fixer Upper has written a children's book inspired in part by Balloon Fiesta. Joanna Gaines released a book called The World Needs Who You Were Made to Be. The story follows a group of kids who build their own hot air balloons and along the way learn to celebrate each other's differences. Gaines' husband and co-host Chip grew up in Albuquerque and attended Fiesta as a kid, then later took Joanna and their five kids to experience it.